Hey guys, what's up? It's MJ. I know it's been mad long since I've made a video, but and I'm sorry the lighting is awful, but whatever. Can I fix that? A little bit. If I knock shit over. Whatever. So I couldn't make videos for a while because my computer crashed right before the end of break, and I had to get my hard drive wiped, and then I forgot to reload my software before I went back to school, so I just went home last weekend and put the software back on, so now I'm good. So what have I been up to? Not much. Class has been good except for one, which I'm about to drop, and I'm actually super stoked about that because I've been like wicked stressed about it lately, so that'll be good. Moving forward on trans stuff, it's looking like I will have a way to finance both T and surgery, which is good. So still looking to start T sometime in the next year. Been kind of depressed, but I'm getting through it. Yeah, not too much aside from that. Still doing therapy with my gender guy. And that's going well. I've been doing some stuff with the Rainbow Center on campus, a little bit. And oh, I was on a local TV show hosted by three trans women, and so that was pretty cool. I've been passing really well. I'd say 70 to 80% of the time I pass. Which is great because I'm pre everything, so think that's it, and I will make a video when I am more together and I have more to say and I have better lighting. I'll catch y'all later and hope everything's going well with everyone out there in YouTube land. Oh, fuck. I should edit that out.